Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Last night I got a call. Here's the story. I got a call from Lady's Inspiration. She sounded to me so loud and clear. I searched for you throughout the whole nation and finally discovered you right here. I opened up the bottle, poured whiskey. I offered her a seat, pointing at it. Life without you, I said, it's very risky. Meeting you now, I don't regret it. She smiled at me again and made a promise to keep me company whenever it is needed. And then she left through opening in furnace to someone new. She probably proceeded. Well, such is the story. Lady Inspiration doesn't stay with you for a long time, so at the moment, if you can, creative people. See you around. Thank you.